Good morning, guys. So today I'm waking up in New Delhi again, and I decided to come out on the top of the roofs and explore a little bit. And you can see the whole skyline and all the great smog, but it's cool, you can kind of see the sun coming through. Even on my phone. Oh, there we go. Anyway, I think today I'm gonna go to a temple, not a tomb, and then I'm taking a train from here all the way to like south of the border of Nepal. This little town, I gotta take a bus from there to Kathmandu. And then, yeah, it should be a pretty interesting day. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe the button, and if you have any comments, put a comment below and definitely like. So this morning I decided to look up a temple to go to, and go into this little Hindu temple, which is really cool, but it's kind of small. I went in there, walked around for a good half an hour or so, and then, how you doing? And then my tuk-tuk driver suggested going to this Sith temple, and it's huge, much more. I'd highly recommend it. I'll put the name on the screen. Taking the train right now from New Delhi all the way up to Nepal. It actually goes to the border of Nepal, the Raxel Junction. You take one from New Delhi to Raxel. It's about a 24-hour sleeper train, and it costs about US. It's about $27 for third class. You get a sleeper and everything. I'll show some pictures and videos of that later. I'm just on the last few hours of it. I think I might spend the night in the town that's just at the border. The drive, it's a bus ride. The bus ride or drive from the border India to where I'm going to in Kathmandu. The bus ride's like supposedly really beautiful. There's big mountains and stuff. And, like beautiful valleys on one side and mountains on the other. This guy I met on the train, he highly recommend doing it. So we might stay the night with him at his family's place. We're in a hotel. I don't know. We'll see. But I'm definitely enjoying the train ride. I love seeing all these views. It's usually not loud because you're inside, but came out here and you can just stand outside of the train and check it out.